Hang on, I'll drive.
All right, let's roll.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy. I'll give Garzita this much. That boy does not know when to fucking quit.
How do you mean?
We turned that resort upside down. Did everything but burn the place to the ground and salt the damn ashes. Anybody else would have taken the hint, but Garzita? That son of a bitch throws himself a party.
He's going all in. If he doesn't make a big splash and try to reassure his VIP guests, they'll desert Agua Verde for good. That's bad for business.
Not to mention his health. If he doesn't turn this thing around, he's got to answer to El Sueño.
Looks like we found Carzita's party.
How the hell are we supposed to find Carzita in the middle of all that?
Stay out of sight. Search the crowd until we spot Carzita, then we move in. Clear?
Copy that, boss.
See a second target.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
Two Sicarios, inside the cantina.
Deploying drone.
We got a mounted weapon.
And baby makes three.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Got eyes on our boy Carzita. Do not kill Carzita. We need the HVT alive to give up what he knows. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. There, on the terrace.
Okay, we're cool.
Hey, we got an ARCA with a submachine gun near the helipad. See?
Hands, hands, hands! Don't you move!
Relax, eh? I'm not doing anything!
Watch it, Nako! This suit is worth more than everything you own!
It ain't worth shit if it's covered in your blood.
I want to talk to my lawyer!
Lawyer? We're in the big leagues, asshole. The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
Hey, hold on now! Let's work this out! How much money do you want? 500,000? I can do it! It's easy for me! You know who my father is?
I don't give a fuck about money, Carzita! I work for the U.S. government. We spend billions of dollars on hand sanitizer alone. Pork barrels, fuckface!
What do you want from me?
I want a list of names of everyone who's ever visited your little resort.
I don't know, man. Te lo juro. All right, fine. You didn't get this from me. But all the guest info stored on a server, okay? Gah!
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs.
Over here.
We're good in Agua Verde. These VIPs won't be coming back. Plus, Carzita gave up the guest list. On our way to the server now.
Good. Let's wrap this up. Bowman out.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Come on.
Sniper up in the tower.
Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out.
I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and turn up in a year or two, running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools.
And sleazy motherfuckers named Carzita.
Ready? Open fire.
I'm opening fire.
Looks like we've riled them up.
Shit, they spotted us.
We got a sniper!
Fucking hell! call for some rebels to back us up.
Copy. Almost at your 20.
Rebels for a diversion.
Copy, Kumba. Someone's headed to that position.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Here's our intel on enemy locations.
Frag out. Good. We all in one piece? Frag out. Come in, mierda, culeros. There's the server with a guest list. All right, this is it. Let's get that list of names and go. Starting download. Stay sharp. Set up a perimeter while we wait for the download.
Chopper incoming. Sniper,
we got
down,
a sniper, down. Get down. Good hit on the helo.
I think that's all of them. We got tangos. Danger close. Looks like the filling broke.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Eyes up. We got hostiles in the area.
Esta noche me toca cama, carajo.
Demo complete. Good to go.
I'm not even sure I want to know who's on that guest list.
The Bilderberg group, most likely.
Who?
Exactly.
Copy that. Shut out.
We're clear. Bowman, Agua Verde is all clear. It'll take them years to repair these relationships.
Carzita's business in Agua Verde is done. Some people on that VIP list are gonna get very uncomfortable meetings. Government heavies are gonna ask what the fuck they were doing in Bolivia. We're doing good. Keep hitting them hard.
Clear. How you guys holding up? Frag out.
Good to go. Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
I'm spotting another tango. I got a third target. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Here's target number 5.
Roger that, moving. Moving to a good sight line. Copy that, moving. Target acquired. Got the target. Good to go. Opening fire. Dropped him. Okay, we're still all right.
I'll fly. That's it. We'll leave the plane here and let the rebels know where to find it.
Look alive. We got company.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango. I got a third. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
To see you. Hold up. Oh, hell, they found their body. Take cover!
They're coming this way. Fuck. We're made.
According to this, El Cerebro is buying loads of military-grade electronics from foreign sources for his new sub-design. Looks like a shipment just arrived by boat a couple of days ago.
You think we should go after it?
That cargo could be an intelligence gold mine. We steal that boat and turn it over to Bowman. She can have the agency's techs go over it with a fine-tooth comb.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
Populations in this jungle area of Bolivia have been plagued by lymphatic filariasis, or LF. A parasitic worm spread by mosquitoes, LF can in many cases cause swelling in the arms and legs of those suffering from the condition. Here in Caimanes, more than 20% of the population is suffering from elephantiasis, resulting in a working population that is largely disabled. The antibiotic doxycycline is a simple and affordable treatment for LF. However, there is little here in the form of government aid for these people. And since the government expelled the majority of the NGOs working in the area, the population is left to fend for itself.
Hola, ¿qué tal? You hear anything about the cartel or the sicarios around here?
Hola.
Gracias.